All right, everybody, and we're off to the races here. We're going to start you off with the Propel remote control Star Cruise helicopter. Here's what I'll tell you about this. This has always been in the past. You know, we've done these similar models in the past. We've done them in two packs, always so very popular. So if you'd like this right off the bat, it's $10 off. That's our Thanksgiving price, only $29.95. Shipping and handling has been reduced on this as well, and it's on two payments of $14.98. So realistic and so much fun and easy to operate. In fact, one of the easiest ones, like an entry-level helicopter up to like the intermediate level, and kids will absolutely love it. So they're not going to be worried about not being able to utilize this. Has very uniquely designed blades. We'll get to that in just a sec. But just a super cool finish. If you look at them, they come available in the black metallic, or it also comes in that red metallic that's got the cool onboard LED lights. We give you the batteries, we give you the remote control, we give you everything, and boy, this is what they want. This is what they want on Christmas morning. Corey Bergeron is here, my good buddy. Of course, Corey, the master of all things gaming, toys, electronics, everything. He does it across the board. Got a great vacuum coming up later, so yes, Corey's here. This is a really cool one, and you had said to me earlier, you're like, Guy, this is great. You don't have to be like, you know, a remote control expert.
Right, that's
or one
point.
Of these people that's just, you know, does this full time as for a living. You can do this right out of the box.
This is one of the easiest helicopters to fly that I've ever had the privilege of flying, and I've flown dozens and dozens of them, from the little tiny ones, the big ones. These are amazing. They're come to you from Propel, and of course, Propel, number one in the industry.
Awesome.
Did you see that? It came right up out of my hand. This is what we're talking about when we talk about ease of flying. Take a look at this guy and bring it right back.
Look at the headlight on this.
I'm bringing it right back.
Oh, that is so cool.
And we're going to bring it right back in my hand.
That is awesome.
It's just that easy to fly. Now, let's talk about remote control helicopters for a minute. First of all, if you go to a Mart store, even a Mart store where you would expect rock bottom prices, you're still going to pay $40 to $45 for an entry-level helicopter. And this is not entry-level as in little tiny rinky-dink it's going to break easy. This is Propel, which means take a look at these blades. The blades are the first thing to break on helicopters. They're usually really flimsy and they break real easy. Take a look at this. You see what I'm doing with that thing? I'm bending it all the way up. The blades are made of nylon and carbon fiber. They are not going to break like those other blades on cheaper helicopters. Every single component is housed inside this nylon fuselage, which keeps everything protected. So if you if you have a young child and they fly this up, bounce it off the ceiling, or you know, fly it into a lamp or something like that, it's not going to break apart and fly into a million pieces like helicopters did a few years ago. Propel now has you covered. And there goes my helicopter.
Look at that.
Take a look at this. It's weighted to always be flying forward.
It's on my head.
I'm hovering it over your head.
That is
We're gonna bring
cool.
it right back, and I'm gonna land
see,
it.
Can you see the headlight?
On
you can
the table.
Actually see that. That is such a good job. All right, listen, 100 people just picked this up already on this trip. I only have 1,400 left. If you want this, you think the kids will love it, or even the grown-ups, you know. It's so funny. We talk about kids all the time. We get so many people that work in an office that have, like, you know, a little time on their hands that, like, helps to relieve a little bit of stress. And look at how cool that is. Only 1,400 to go around, about 1,300 to go around now. So if you'd like it and you want a toy that's easy to use and one that's not going to break, and as we said, you know, these carbon fiber wings, it's such an advance when it comes to these little remote control helicopters.
Yes.
Because one of the biggest problems is that, in fact, there were so many problems initially with all the remote control type toys like this, because the wings would break. And then they came up with the detachable blades that kind of fell off and you could put them back on. That didn't work.
Right.
Now they've come up with this carbon fiber material that's very, very flexible, not unlike, you know, real wings out there, so it can really handle the shock.
Right. And that's the point, is you're buying something that is absolutely the premium from one of the best companies, from the best company, from Propel. Look at, Guy's never flown this before, and off he goes. Guy, let's keep it in the building,
right.
Guy.
Now, but look at it. Hits the ground. Let me show you.
That's Propel.
Everything is perfectly fine. That's the way the wings are supposed to look. And I can go right back and look. So I just crashed. Look at the power on the thing. Just blew the car right off the
off it
thing.
Goes.
Wow.
And, you know, let's talk about the toys under the tree for a moment. If you give a remote control anything to your husband, to a child, it doesn't matter, you've already hit a home run, because there's something magical about anything remote controlled. But when you give them something that can actually fly, something that they can pull it out of the box. Here you go, Guy. I'm gonna fly it right into your hands. You ready?
Watch this. Yeah, go ahead.
There
you go. That's awesome.
And it's that easily controllable.
Cool.
It's that much fun.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. It's the first thing they're going to want to tear the paper off of and get a chance to use. I don't care what else you got them. You know, you can get them, I don't know, short of a new car, they're probably going to want to use the helicopter first.
Isn't that funny? And you've got kids, and I've got Dan, and I'm telling you, you're 100% right. The first thing that he would want to do, he's going to try to land this on my head. The first thing he would want to do is pull out the remote control toy. That's, I mean, out of everything else, and it'd be like, because not all remote control toys are created equally. There are some that are very difficult to use. There are some that are, excuse my language, that they're just pieces of junk. You know, they are.
They're made very cheaply. Sure.
Beware of, you know, you see the kiosks in the mall, and they're throwing that stuff out there. Beware of that stuff. At this price, $29.95, you're going to love it. And the kids will love it, too. Here's the thing. If you can buy more than one, you've got buy more and save here as well. So we'll reduce the shipping even further when you buy more than one of these. So if you do want to buy two, which I would recommend, get one in silver, get one in red. They also, Corey, they have different frequencies, right?
They do.
So
they
can separate the
frequencies. Three different frequencies on each helicopter. So if you want to fly one on the A frequency and I want to fly one on the C frequency, it doesn't matter. You can get up to three of them all flying in the room at the same time. Now, let me say this. We recommend them for indoor flight. And we do that because they are a very lightweight helicopter. So it doesn't take much of a breeze to carry them away. Mm-hmm. So if you do plan on flying them outdoors, do it when it's dead still. Make sure that there's no wind outside, otherwise your helicopter is going to go flying. But the great thing about these is that they do have breakaway propellers. Let me actually show you that. So here I have Guy's helicopter, and Guy, if you would just hold that, just give me some gas on that, okay? Go ahead. You see what I'm doing here with my finger? I mean, it's not hurting me. I'm stopping the blades, and they're designed to break away. So now let the gas off there, Guy, and let me show them why that is the case. You see how they're hinged like this? They're designed to break away. That's so that if it's flying through the room and it hits a lamp or it hits the ceiling fan or it hits somebody's shirt, you know, whatever it is, the blades are not going to hurt anybody.
Right.
They're not designed to be rigid and actually dig in. They're designed to break away. So it's just one of those great safety features to this that makes it really, really good for kids. When they're flying these helicopters around, you don't have to worry that they're going to hurt something or hurt themselves. Those breakaway blades make it very, very safe.
And listen, with reduced shipping and handling, these are going fast. I've got about 1,200 remaining. So, and I'm not sure how many earrings you have with this, but these are the toys the kids want. These are such great extra affordable gifts. You know, when you've got somebody on your list and you want to, you know, like with my son, you don't want to buy him 5 or 6 or 7 presents. I've only got, you know, one son. I know you've got 7 or 8 kids. So, you know, you don't want to break bank and have to buy all these different presents, but at this price at only $29.95, and take a look at how well controlled that is, right down to the ground. You don't have to worry about it breaking.
And it's designed that way. The entire body is completely encapsulated so that there's no parts. There's no gears that are showing. There's no you know, struts or, you know, that you have to replace.
Those are cool, too. Look at the design and the color of these things, right?
Aren't they slick?
Yeah, they're awesome.
And they're actually a little bit larger than some of the helicopters that are out there. There are other ones out there that you're going to pay $40 or $45 for that are going to actually be a little bit smaller than this. I love that searchlight on the front. And they said they're going to bring lights down the studio so
we
can see that searchlight. I'm going
to
fly the black one here. And I want you to see how
really
incredible that searchlight is on there. Hold on just a sec. Let me get it
down
a little bit lower.
Here it
comes. All right, there we go.
Watch this light. You see that headlight that comes right in the front? Check it out. There he goes. And as you can see, with as Corey's doing this, Tamara, how cool is that? Look, it's coming over by Tamara. We're going to go, let's go put the spotlight on Tamara. You'll see her over there drinking her coffee. that is so awesome.
And here you go, Guy. I'm going to land it in your hand. Put your hand out there. You ready?
I'm right here.
And
I'm following
down she comes.
It.
There you go.
And see, and again, you don't have to worry about it hurting your fingers or anything like that. But if you come right in on it, you'll see, look at how bright. That's amazing.
When you fly it in the pitch black and you see that beam actually hitting the floor or flying across your desktop, that kind of thing, it looks really, really cool. So go ahead and hold
and
on.
Then you've,
I'm
going to
take it off right out of your hand.
Okay, right out of my hand.
Okay,
you
ready? Here we go.
Ready?
And up it goes.
Look out. Look out. All right, so your choices, again, remember we have it in red and we have it in silver. If you want to get more than one, which I would encourage that you do, where is this thing? And look at how it actually just holds there in that holding pattern. I mean, look at that. That is cool. Give it a little touch. There you go. Look at that. Even that doesn't throw them off. I mean, it's amazing. It also has the little tail rotor thing on the back, too.
So much fun to fly.
Yeah.
And you know what? The the helicopter itself charges off the remote control.
Yeah.
So when it comes time to charge this, you don't have to find an outlet to plug it in. Right out of the remote control, right at the bottom, there's a little cord that just comes out of there. You slide this open just like this. Right. And once you open that up, there's a little cord that comes out right there, and that plugs into your helicopter, and then you charge it right off the batteries in the remote. So if you take this with you, you don't have to worry about finding a spot to charge it up. It'll be, you know, you can have it ready to fly again in 20 minutes.
Yeah, they're so great. And watch again, just let her go. Here's what I'll tell you right now. I've got about 1,000 or so remaining, so if you would like them, these are the gifts the kids are looking for. Not only that, it comes in a really cool box. When you buy the box, you'll see it's got a big clear panel so they can see the remote control, they can see the helicopter, everything is right in there. Just let us know whether you'd like it in red. $10 off is our Thanksgiving price today, so if you'd like it with reduced shipping, and remember, buy more and save on this. The more you buy, the better deals you get. You get the shipping taken care of, so it's all good to go. Great price. It's Propel, the Star Cruiser. About a minute and a half remaining on this, and you can see already close to 400 people have already selected this. These are those toys that you don't even have to think about. You know what I mean? It's like, you know the kids are going to love them. I would
right
never
away.
Even question, like, and Danny, my son is 12 now. I'd never even think twice. I'd be like, yeah, I know what we want.
Yeah, right.
And I also love it. It's not going to hurt anything in the house. And
you know what? If you go to the stores, you're going to see something. If you pay attention to their marketing, when you go in on their shelves, they put all the remote control helicopters right down at head height for somebody who's about 7 or 8 years old. And the reason they do that is because they know that when your child walks through that toy department and lays their eyes on those helicopters, they're going to beg. That's what they're going to want this Christmas. That's what they're going to want to play with. And you're giving them one of the most elite brands that is out there. Everybody wants to be Propel, but there's only one Propel. Propel makes huge hobby helicopters that run on gas, for goodness sakes. They are the leader in the industry. And that's what you're getting here. You're getting the number one, most durable, most high quality.
Oh, come on, he's up.
To fly.
He's back up.
I mean, look at.
Nice, Corey.
I almost got it.
Dude, that was awesome.
I don't.
Now, the whole idea is I like them all crashing and hitting each other. I mean, that's what's that's
but
fun.
But that's
like,
why you buy Propel.
Come on, real helicopter
that's
stuff.
That's why you buy Propel.
All right, listen, Tamara's coming up in just a sec. She's got some cool stuff coming your way. Play your favorite movies. I want to remind you that the PlayStation 3.